Hi guys, Mario Star 69 here. Welcome back to another episode of Splatoon. Last time we did Tour 4, and things went pretty well. Another time we're doing ranked battles, and we're actually restarting this recording because when I went into the match, there's only like four people there. I had to wait like the whole like amount of time, and yeah, because it was like 9 o'clock when like Callie Marie like announced new stages and stuff like that. So, yeah. I don't have anything else happening at this point in time. Or later today, for that matter. So by Sunday, this little marathon thingy is over. Bunch of B pluses and an A. In the first take, we were doing Rainmaker. I'm like, yeah, we're doing something other than Splat Zones. Later, we're doing Splat Zones. Probably gonna lose our lead. Yeah. No. I'm gonna use this time to put up the Kraken. Like back and forth. Was we're still battling. I don't think I've been here for Splat Zones. I don't think so. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I haven't. Okay, I need ink. Okay, at least that fell in the water. It had the Kraken, so that's good. I'm going. Okay. If it wasn't for that charge, I would've lived. Yeah, that's an extra. Nuh-uh. Hold on, we're almost there. Okay, I don't think we were gonna... Yeah, that's how I thought that would happen. Okay. I'm not quick enough. Hey, good. Okay, I'm not living. Yeah, I saw that coming. Yeah. Okay, I don't think we're gonna win. Unless, like, he's, how am I able to stop them at this point? Yeah, no. There we go. It's like what's happening, like, we do good in the beginning, but then we, like, just, they can't pull together, and they gain control, and we just like, can't stop them. That's really just what's happening. Try to escape. Oh, look at that. Oh, bombs. Uh-oh! Let's try. Tried. Guessing we won, because I don't think they gained control after us. And I would be right. So I might be able to level up this episode. It depends on things I'll mention. We might be able to we might be able to level up next match. Because it could be that we win and we gain 10, which would bring us to 7 for the next, for level 35. Or we could get like something like 3 for like what lasts in like 3 minutes or something. 3, 4, or 5 minutes. So we could get points for that. But it really depends on what happens. I fell. Oh crap. No! Oh god, that's close, very close. Okay, this ain't good. Okay, that's very extremely close. Of course they're behind me. I'm gonna go to you. Okay, thank you. Yeah. Okay, someone put up a squid beacon. Oh, no! I just got the Kraken too, that's the sad part. No! Crap. Crap, crap. Okay. Bombs ahoy. Hero Bruh. I do Hero Bruh. Yeah, they won. I think I might get the 3-minute bonus, or 4-minute, whatever. Whatever this went up to. I think I might get a bonus for that, but I'm not exactly sure. I thought it lasted more than 2 minutes. Could have sworn we lasted more than 2 minutes. I don't want to battle again. And I'm like so close to level up. And also we have like 3 minutes left. Two and a half minutes left. Come on. So where's the final? So where are we going to the final match of the day? That's what I wanted to say. We're going back to Urchin Underpass. No! Of course, of course. I think that's a good spot to go. Okay. No! I refuse to die. Because dying isn't fun. Okay. No! I tried. Okay, I'm gonna have to go in. I'll let you live, because I'm nice. Yeah, that doesn't kill you. Okay, we are really cutting it close. No! What? Nah, I don't know how much we can hold it. Able to catch up to them, maybe. I think we can do it. Hey, we're about to overtake them right now. I'm just sitting here in case, like, they get past them for whatever reason. Spinning circles. This is exciting. Something's happening. And there we go, we got game. There we go. I'm at 40 points now, and I level up. I just want to check one thing before I outro this. So now, like, once I got, like, an item from Judd, and I just want to see, like, if I can get another item or something. Oh, yes! So I'm thinking, like, it's every 5 levels. So, I'll get 100 coins. Thank you! So let's just check out those. So we got armor boot replicas. So this has Ink Saver main, and I can have 3 ability upgrades. So next time we'll be having the Splatfest, and we'll be doing Turf War. So I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!